As we speaking now, the situation in Syria is still so bad. As we speaking, there's a bombing and shelling on over 3.5 million civilians. These people there in Idlib, they should hear your voice now. This award, I will dedicate it for the great Syrian people who are still suffering until today, and the great heroes of doctors, nurses, civil defense, so many other people, volunteers from Mulham team to Violet.